Hey everybody, it's Hari Swaminathan from OptionTiger.com reviewing Wednesday's trading activity. As we knew, the Fed announcement was the big deal, and you can see the massive drop here. But if you look at the ticks, there was a little slight bit of an opportunity right here from about 3012 to maybe like 3009. So about 3 points, not a huge trade, just a very small one. You would want to go on the put side only because right from the get-go, as you can see, the ticks barely touched the zero line two times, and that's it. And so there were no call trades. You could have taken a put trade. And of course, the big one came right here. As you can see, the RSI wasn't bearish, but let's say you waited till a couple of dots. So right on this bar, you can take the trade on the third red dot. And then, of course, you won't be shaken out by this. But then the big one, you know, comes down here. This would have been a trade of about $4,000 because it went down all the way from 3008. And even if you did not catch the low, let's say you caught it right here, that would have been a 30-point move on the S&P, probably upwards of $5,000 on five contracts, maybe even more than that. So this would have been the trade. It would have been a massive day trade on five contracts. That would be for Wednesday, July 31st. Thanks.
The SPX ticks as well as the custom RSI are custom indicators and algos. If you have any questions, you can go to this bit.ly link, bit.ly/SPX algo, and you can find more information on how to get these indicators. Thank you.